In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer music from computer to your iPhone or iPad. Okay, first on your computer, click here, then open Microsoft Store and type iTunes. Search. Now click Install. Yes, now it starts downloading. Suppose if you can't see this install option, click here and sign in with your Microsoft account. Then you can easily download the iTunes app. And once it completes download, just open that. Yeah, now you successfully installed iTunes on your computer. Now unlock your iPhone and connect this USB end to PC and this lightning end to your iPhone or iPad. Then tap Trust and enter your iPhone or iPad screen passcode. Then open PC, click Allow. Now you can see this phone-like icon on your iTunes app. It says your iPhone and iTunes are now connected. Now click this, scroll down, and make sure this option tick. Then tick this second option. Actually, these two options will enable auto sync when iPhone and iTunes are connected. Then click Apply. Now click File. And click on Add Folder to Library. Now select the music folder you want to transfer to iPhone. I choose this one. Then click Select Folder. Now click on Music. Then tick Sync. And here make sure it selects entire music library. Then finally click Apply. Yeah. Now your music on computer will be synced to your iPhone music app. Here you can see that. Now on your iPhone, open music app and switch this to library. Here you can see the transferred music from PC. Yeah, it works. Likewise, you can transfer any music or songs from computer to iPhone using iTunes. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.